Kovalev starts the fight with an opening of these guys ready for the action.
The one thing, and you see Tervel Pulev coming right at him.
I don't understand that. The guy loses weight to get to a weight class.
I think mentally that is showing Sergey Kovalev, guess what, actually happy during fight week. And even Kathy Duva's promoter said,
I would say a happy fighter is a dangerous fighter. You know, so when we get up
so aggressive.
Yeah, you're not going to be happy. So he must be comfortable at his weight.